Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Cryptic TMG. We're back with a brand new video. This time it's an LFM race around Barcelona, and this race is pretty much the battle of the streamers. We got Dowking in here, we got Rory Alexander in here, we've got Luke Addison, I believe, is in here as well, and also Dan Suzuki. So it should be a very good race. I'm in the Aston as per usual. I just jumped in, no practice, and this was the last car I drove, and this was the last track I drove, so I'm kind of already warm, so it should be a good race. Track temperature is 33, track 29 air, so pretty warm. So yeah, we're gonna make sure that we have the appropriate tire pressures and brake ducts open, and let's see what we can do, man. Let's get stuck into the race, and hopefully we can make our tires last. It's pretty warm. I haven't driven in these sort of temperatures in a while, so this is gonna be towards the end of the race. Definitely gonna have to manage our tires. We also have Wenham Senior in here, man. Trevor Wenham's dad is in here as well. He's in the Honda right behind me. So we've got a load of well-known drivers in this lobby, man. So it should be good. We're probably going to struggle to get off the line. Dowking up in front. Not a great start. Oh, lovely bump draft. Managed to hold position. Almost managed to hold position. We lose position. Good of me. We actually get nerfed out the way. I think we did get nerfed out the way by the Ferrari. Now he's all over the place. Thank you. think it's kind of rude. He's just pushed me out of the way and carried on, to be honest. I'm so glad I opened my brake ducts. Whoa. Trouble up ahead. A lot of Ferraris, man. One warning. We're switching to TC3 on the exit of that corner. Tad quicker than the cars in front. Nothing special though. Better first sector. just can't get to grips with those guys in front. I wonder if I should have run more rake. Dowking lead in the pack. Lucky not to get a warning. I don't know why, but it actually feels quite slippery. Not a great lap. Hoping there's some action up ahead. I think the Ferrari is pretty pointy through the middle sector, which helps it quite a lot. Again, struggling in the last sector. Feel like we're quick through the first, but we struggle around the rest. Could be some action up ahead. Just sliding out of that last corner. Tire pressures are too warm. Even after we open the brake ducts, it's too warm. Left hand tire is starting to cook. Definitely not the best way around that corner. Just trying to avoid sliding at the rear. Slightly deep. Definitely the last sector is my weakest, man. Sure. Always tend to struggle for the last sector. I'm not sure if it's the Aston or if it's just me. The irony is the Ferrari looks after his tyres, so I'm not actually getting the benefit of running the open brake ducts because the Ferrari's pretty good on tyres like the Aston. Dowking defended for his life up front. 5 minutes left. Getting closer, but just can't quite get the slipstream, man. Tell you what, lads, it's so helpful to have your traction control set up on hotkeys, because that way I can just pull it to the TC that I like instead of having to scroll through. It makes it quite a lot easier. Top six has stayed pretty close. No warning. Dowking probably shrugging on tyres big time, knowing what the Lambo's like. 2 laps to go. Throwing it into corners now. Time to use up the tire. Dowking defending. Oh! He gets spun around. We're back up to where we started. Darkin's going to be fuming for sure. The amount of aero wash we're getting behind the Ferrari is insane. What a race, guys. What a race. To be honest, I felt we did pretty well up against some of the other cars, man. Definitely some fast drivers. Let's save replay. Let's have a little look as well. Was it the end of lap one? Kind of got punted to pass a little bit. That was a toughie. That was a tough race, man, for sure. Top six stayed close pretty much the whole entire, well, top seven, because I had Wasner behind me as well. That was a good race. Let's see what happened here. I think we get punted by the Ferrari. Yes, we do, and then he just carries on. Crazy. I think Wenham Senior let me go here a little bit. I'm sure of it. Because I was definitely on the dirty line, which doesn't have much grip. I had to leave the door open for him. I thought if he tried to chuck it up the inside. And that was it. And to be honest, after this, I really couldn't quite close down on the guys in front. But yeah, definitely a decent race. I'll have to have a little look. If that's worth a penalty. Listen, I know people make small mistakes and stuff like that, but I think if you half spin someone and you have the opportunity to give it back and they're right behind you and you don't, then I feel like you should kind of hold a penalty, you know? Because, like, for me, basically, if I was in a position where I spun someone or half spun somebody, but they're right behind me, I'd give the place back. If it's one of them ones where they're completely spun out, hit, and you just have to carry on with your race and take the penalty at the end, you know? But if you've got the opportunity to give the place back, I think that's what you should do. But guys, what I'm going to try next, I'm going to try another race later on in the week. I'm going to try with more rake, though, because that was quite a low rake, which was probably actually helped me in the conditions, because it wasn't as much sliding and I didn't do as much damage to the tires that I think if I had a higher rake, I think I would have been a little bit more oversteery, which probably would have filled my tires a little sooner. But I believe in the early stages of the race with the heavy fuel, it would just allow me to go that much quicker. But anyway, guys, hope you do enjoy the video. Scripted TMG, like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.